Now from Great Britain, the pair of Susan Garland and Ian Jenkins. They finished ninth in the recent European Championship. She's 17 years old from Bristol. He, too, is from Bristol. 22 years old. Finished 13th in the World Championships last year.
Now, one of the points is that she used to skate with an American pair skater who just missed the Olympic team, Robert Daw. And
they were 10th in the 1980 Olympics.
First move, that split, double twist. Side by side, sit spins.
Robin Cousins, who was the men's gold medalist in 1980, is their choreographer. We're watching Susan Garland and Ian Jenkins of Great Britain.
And their final move, the back inside death spiral. I'm sorry, it was a lasso lift there that was in between. And the pair spin combination. Now from that top position, they too choose to go into a double pair sit spin position. This is terrific. And here's their death spiral. Yeah. I think the best effect out of that whole number there was the quality of the music.
Makes a difference, doesn't it? That's the crowd.
Upbeat and kept you interested in looking at it.
Absolutely. Nice response, too. Think that'll affect the judges, Dick?
Well, I think it makes you think that they were perhaps a little bit better than they might really have been. Look at this overhead lift. First, she kind of seems to not go up quite straight there. And at this point, the legs are out pretty far. Before she's all the way up, she should be up higher and stretched up more and really zinging up there in the top of the air. But the position is not that superb. And in the death spiral, her skating leg was quite well stretched, but the free leg was bent. I sort of like to see both legs stretched out and bent, and stretch out rather than bent.
They are their country's national champions, and in fact, the only pair entered in the competition amongst the 15 in this category from Great Britain. The marks for technical merit are quite low, ranging from 4.8 all the way up to 5.0.
But the important thing is they're all right together, and I think that shows no disagreement on the judge's part. It also shows that there's no one judge who's judging particularly high or particularly low.
Right, and they're quite consistent tonight.
Yeah, they all, in this score, they certainly were consistent. Well, I don't think there was much room for disagreement.
Let's see about artistic impression, and there's a lot of consistency there too, as well, from 4.8 up to 5.0.